Hey, what about over there?
Yeah, that looks like a way in. It's rusted shut. I'll have to find another way.
Maybe we can get over it.
Not what I had in mind, but it'll do.
All right, we're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand.
look around. Hello?
Here we go. This is good.
Yoo-hoo! Fireflies! Here for mankind over here. Anyone?
Let's keep it down until we figure out what's going on. Thank you. There we go.
Nothing useful.
Ain't nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo jumbo.
I don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Maybe not all of them.
Stay close.
No bodies. That's good, right?
We found out where they went.
So it's probably clickers, right?
No, clickers don't hide. any clickers.
Yeah. No fireflies either. Well, maybe in all that research, they turned into fucking monkeys.
Just keep searching. We'll find something. Glad we didn't mess with them monkeys.
He didn't say where they went.
I know. Let's just keep looking.
Yeah, no shit.
I'm dead. Or I will be soon. Got me some time to reflect. Been years that felt like we were... The fucking thing was a giant waste of time. I'm not gonna do this anymore.
Come on.
Looking for the others. They've all returned to St. Mary's Hospital in Salt Lake City. You'll find them there. Still trying to save the world.
Do you know where that is?
I know the city.
Is it far?
It ain't close. I mean, on horseback.
What? Fireflies?
Get down! Oh!
What the fuck are these guys?
It don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
We're not getting out of here.
Come on, let's do this.
Thank you.
shit!
Behind you.
What?
Ellie!
shit!
Joel! Here! Stand up! Put your arm around me. Alright, let's go. I swear to God, I get you out of this. You're so singing for me.
You wish.
Wait here. I'll get the door.
Take your time.
Come on. There you go.
What the fuck?
Oh, shit!
Come on.
Just get the horse.
All right. Can you get on? I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up, get up, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. Joel? Won't last very long. You'll just startle it. Where'd you go? There you are. Gotcha.
be more quiet. Oh, man. You're still alive. What is this place? Oh, great. Everything's cool. The This place is not creepy at all. Who's there? Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for Buddy Boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. From a larger group. Women, children. We're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children, all very hungry, too.
Well, maybe we could, trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy Boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin in a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. You had another gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
You know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope we don't find them. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Make every shot count now. Keep it up, kid. Behind you. You're in here.
Here, for the rifle.
Ah!
You weren't kidding. You're a better shot with that thing than I am. Give me a hand. Through the windows. More infected on this side. It's a big deal. They must have followed you.
Maybe they followed you and your friend.
Use this. To your left. Set foot in this place.
Oh, great. Lucky break.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Come on. Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
More flickers. Get out of there! This way. That was so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Here, come here, boost me up.
Ready?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. You be quick. Keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Thank you.
through here. Come on, kid.
Yeah, no shit. Okay, old man. Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Lord. They're looking for these boys. Doesn't matter.
You grab the gear. And we'll look for an exit. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do we do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
We die.
Get ready. I know!
Ah!
I know.
Doesn't feel like it.
Just stay focused. We'll make it. Here come more.
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it. On your left.
We killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge.
Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours.
Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter, that's been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
go. Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there.
I can protect you.
Oh, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
Down the hill somewhere. I don't see her though. Down there. Where the fuck is she?
Holy shit!
You're gonna go!
Where is this kid?
Okay. Where do I go? Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. You got this, LA. Okay. Don't fall in the water. Don't fall in. Oh, shit. This damn thing is blocking me. Here we go. Way back. Hang in there, Joel.
Come out, you coward.
Shit. Piece of shit.
the shit. You're gonna pay for this, little brat!
Yeah. How do I get out of here? I don't want to get trapped in here. Where's the way out?
I'm gonna kill you, you little shit.
Yeah. Yeah.
Relax. Keeping you alive here. There you go. There you go.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice. Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger!
How did you put it? Hmm? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie. Ellie. Ellie.